When Wulfgar and I slew the white dragon Isengdeath, no tears were shed. The beast was a menace. But now, our actions had brought Isengdeath's mate, Icewind, back to the Dale to exact her vengeance. Some creatures were serving the dragon, bringing her prisoners in exchange for their own lives. We would root them out and discover from them where Icewind had made her lair. Defeat those Icewind has working for her, or they will keep offering her anyone they capture.
A champion!
Yeah!
Young magic protects this one. Come, Guinevere! Your holes, goblins!
Just stay right there, Drow! Or go away!
Guinevere, to me!
Yeah!
leader of Icewind's minions must be dealt with before I can proceed safely to Icewind's lair. Continues. Icewind had made her lair within the ruined city of Netherhall, atop the broken temple of Othea. Approaching that broken city on the surface would be foolhardy, even if its skies weren't patrolled by a marauding dragon. We would approach from below, making our way through the catacombs under Netherhall, where we would find a key to the temple gates. Icewind chose to place her lair within the ruins of a giant god. Their ancient conflict continues, it seems. And I'll have to pass through the catacombs of Netherhall to end it. Another chance to make the Dale safe.
Wanna see my collection of toenails? Absolutely!
For the people of Ten Towns.
Bring the murderers to me, or I'll freeze all of you wretches right alongside.
We're under attack! I hope not. Why? If we catch him, Icewind will reward us.
They killed Icing Death, a big white dragon!
What do you think they're gonna do to us?
You got no option, you know that?
It's time to fight!
Killer!
Come, Guinevar!
I can see your turbulence!
Icewind's lair still lies ahead.
I defend these lands. This one will test me. My work continues. Battle ahead! Who stands against me?
The Dark Elf!
Guinevar, strike!
Don't scare yourself, my son!
Enough.
Icewind's lair still lies ahead.
Soon enough, they'll be frozen.
Another battle ahead. Come, Guinevere!
White dragons are simple creatures, but not without cunning. And Icewind was more cunning than most. The dragon was baiting us to fight her on her terms. Not ideal. But if we didn't face her, she would continue to terrorize the day. And so we entered the ruined temple of Othea to face the fury of Icewind. Icewind slaughters innocents in my name. This ends with her destruction.
It's been centuries since we've had our way with the Dale, hasn't it? But you... you're still as captivating as ever. Shh. I'll make those vermin bow at your feet. You'll want for nothing, and neither will I, once I have your murderers in my jaw. Finally, you shall.
Come, Guinevere! Only a ballista shot will bring her down. ballista should knock her from the air.
Two.
is how it ended. We had bled for the Dale. Struck fear into the hearts of those who sought Kryn Shinnabon and broken its dark alliance. There were none left brave enough to answer the call, knowing who they would have to face to claim it. We, four companions. I look back on those days and remember how the bonds of friendship were forged through battle. The strength of our companionship had silenced the Shard and shown us that together, we could overcome.